ski and ice today in the Mid-Atlantic after yesterday when we saw temperatures in the 50s and 60s. Well, as we check on that precipitation forecast, Bill told you about the heavy snows again in the Sierra Nevada. 3 to 6 inch snows from D.C. on up to Philadelphia here. New York City should see 1 to 3. Thunderstorms expected in the southeast and in the west. Cold air sets up in the northern plains. It looks like snow and ice moving in here. Now this.